Hello there, this is CBeebies. Now, I'm going to make a sock puppet. You can make one too. I'll show you what you need. One of these, a clean sock. This is an old sock that I can't find the other one off, so I thought it would be a good thing to use. And I've got two of these, look, boggly eyes. But you could use felt, you don't need to use boggly eyes. Put some sticky on the back to stick them on, which I'll do in just a minute. I also have one of these. It's a little red tongue, and I've cut this out from a piece of felt. And for my puppet's hair, some blue wool. Look at that, nice and soft, perfect for hair. Now, take my sock, I'm going to put it onto my hand. Put my hand all the way down, but put my thumb into the heel of the sock. Can you see? So it makes the puppet's mouth like that. And once it's on, I can see where to put the eyes. So I'm going to stick one boggly eye there, and the other one there. I'm going to give her her blue hair at the top and a little red tongue. And there she is. And I'm going to call her Polly, I think. Hello, Polly.
Hello.
You could have a go at making a sock puppet like this, or like this one.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Suki.
Hello, Suki.
What's your name?
I'm Polly.
Oh, that's a nice name.
No, thanks.
Hey, yeah. I'm a sock puppet too.
Yeah.
And I've got hair made of pipe cleaners. Do you like it?
I do. You look very, very smart.
Oh, thank you very much. And I've got a joke for you.
Oh, go on then.
No, no, I have. What do socks have for breakfast?
I don't know. What do socks have for breakfast?
Legs on toes.
Oh, legs on toes.
Shall we have a cup of tea with that? Shall we have a cup of tea with it?
A cup of tea? Yeah,
yes, please.
Lovely.
Nice cup of tea, Polly.
Yeah, okay. Shall I put the kettle on?
Yeah. Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on.
I'm going to.
Polly, put the kettle on.
Okay.
We'll all have tea.
Suki, take it off again.
Oh, okay.
Suki, take it off again. Suki, take it off again. They've all gone away.
They've all gone away?
I don't know where they've gone, but they've gone.
Oh, I wonder where they've gone to.
Oh, maybe they've gone to see Mr. Tumble and Justin in something special.
Oh, I like that.
And look at her ears. They're curly. Yes, I know you want to play. We just want to have a look at you. There we are. And they have plenty of energy, puppies, which is why you have to take them for plenty of walks. They also like to sleep a lot as well.
Now this is Boise. Say hello, Boise. Oh, now Boise is a Staffordshire Terrier. He's got this lovely white coat with a black patch around his eye.
We've got to catch up with our black and white friend, who's called Pingu.
Why don't you come and play with the Tweenies as they're next on CBeebies? Then it's...
Come outside.
It's problem-solving time. Oswald!
I'm going to show you this.
Muffin to the rescue!
But I'm going to ask Muffin to help me solve a problem.
Excellent idea, Louise.
I like helping my friends, Monty.
Muffin the Mule is here to help. Weekdays at 8:30, 12:30 or 4:30 here on CBeebies.
We've really enjoyed meeting the puppies. One is Bella.
Now, don't worry if you haven't got an animal at home, because you can visit the CBeebies website where you can play lots of animal games. It's at bbc.co.uk/CBeebies.
When you're at the website, click on the Tweenies games.
There you'll find Doodles' bone game.
Doodles is on the beach, but he can't find his bone. Can you see it?
Is it behind the umbrella?
Is it by the beach ball?
Or is it by Doodles' water bowl?
There it is!
He's been looking for that everywhere.
Did you spot it? Bella the puppy here wants to go for a walk, but I wonder what Milo wants us to do.
Here's something special hands can do.
Hands can wave. Hands can wriggle.
And they can talk too.
Blue.
Blue. You sign blue.
Green.
You sign green.
Yellow.
You sign yellow.
It's a fantastic way to talk and play. Something special. Weekdays at 9:20, 1:20 or 5:20 here on CBeebies.
Late, time to stop my tummy ache. Lay the table with the plates, knives, forks and spoons. What is left to eat? Something savoury, something sweet.
All the food smells good to me.
On CBeebies, we chew and munch. On CBeebies, we bite and crunch. On CBeebies, we love to eat our lunch.
Stir the custard in a bowl, round and round the mixture goes.
Don't get any on your clothes.
What an awful mess.
Forget the pots and pans, leave them on the side to stand. Dinner time, so wash your hands.
On CBeebies, we chew and munch. On CBeebies, we bite and crunch. On CBeebies, we love to eat our lunch.
Next, Gordon the Garden Gnome.
Geranium!
Here on CBeebies.
Bob's back and he's busy with help from Scrambler, Benny and Dizzy. For a job that's so much bigger, Bob uses Scoot the Digger. Working together is very clever for building bigger and better than ever. To work together, that's the plan. Can they build it?
Yes, we can!
Can they build it?
Yes, we can!
Oh, Wendy, cancel the tea. This is going to be a big job.
New Bob, back weekdays at 8:45, 12:45 or 4:45 here on CBeebies.
Hello, Chris and I is reducing, reusing and recycling.
Now, I've just put some lentils into these yoghurt pots. Put
there
on some sticky tape
are.
And we have a shaker. Oh, it's very noisy. And I wonder how noisy it is in the garden today.